that they have sort of a superpower that helps them look at the world in a new, fresh way. And when they talk to other learners in the classroom about how they think about a topic or a concept, it just enriches the conversation, it enriches the community. And I really believe that the demystification of this, of dyslexia, makes it just brings us so much value to the community, because there's just a deeper understanding of the ways that we're all similar and different.